ultrasonic waves that that it receives back, and it helps the blind person to detect any obstacle that comes in its way. Now, coming to the basic design of this device, here we have this microprocessor. This microprocessor takes the information from these sonar sensors and it computes the distance and calculates it and displays it on the LCD. Secondly, what it does also is it also uses this Bluetooth module. The Bluetooth module is present beneath this PCB. Here you cannot see it right now. Now, this Bluetooth module is connected to a Android phone by a wireless link. Now, this Bluetooth module, the processor, the distance that the processor has calculated, it sends the distance to the Bluetooth module, and the Bluetooth module transmits the information to the Android phone. The Android phone, what it basically does, it reads out basically what the obstacle, whether the obstacle is near or is it far away from the person. Now, coming to the Android application, this is basically the Android phone that we have used for our project. This is the basic interface. Now, this is the application that we have developed by the name of DeadEye. Here you can see the icon. Now, entering into this application, there are a few options to add a device, to view available devices, settings. In the settings, we can turn on the Bluetooth and enable discoverability. In the about me, you can see all the tasks that have been done with this device and its usage. Coming to the demonstration part, here you will see how this prototype works.
Obstacle ahead.